Starting with the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum, respected parents and dear students. How are you all? Hope you all are good. Let's start our day with the name of Allah. Recite Tawuz. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. I seek refuge in Allah from Satan, the outcast. मैं अल्लाह की पनाह मांगती हूँ शैतान मर्दूद के शर से. Now recite तस्मिया. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful. मैं शुरू करती हूँ अल्लाह के नाम से जो बड़ा मेहरबान नहायत रहम करने वाला है. Now recite first kalma. First kalma tayyib. Tayyib means purity. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. There is no God but Allah, and Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the prophet of Allah. Allah ke siwa koi ibadat ke laik nahi, aur Hazrat Muhammad Allah ke rasool hain. Now recite Surah Ikhlas. Kul huwallahu ahad, Allahus samad, lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. Now recite Dua for protection. Bismillahillazi la yazurru ma'asmihi shay'un fil arzi wa la fis samai wa huwas samiul alim. Now we will revise Islamiyat oral. Question number 1 is, where was Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, born? He was born in Makkah. Where was Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, born? He was born in Makkah. Revise it again with me. Where was Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, born? He was born in Makkah. Question number 2 is, where is Khana Kaaba? In Makkah. Where is Khana Kaaba? In Makkah. Revise it again. Where is Khana Kaaba? In Makkah. Now I will tell you about nature. Topic of nature is rocks. Things that are created by Allah Almighty are called natural rocks. Rocks or stones are hard material made up of one or more minerals. Rocks are created by Allah Almighty. So, rocks are natural object. Now, you will learn about concept. Concept of the week is up and down. Things that are high, they are up. Things that are below, they are down. Like sky is up, grass is down. Look at this picture. In this picture, the boy in green shirt is high, he is going up. And the boy in yellow shirt is below, he is going down. Up and down. Shape of the week is crescent. Crescent is a curved shape. It looks like moon. Moral lesson of the week is, say sorry when committing a mistake. Dear students, if you have done something wrong or you have hurt someone, then you should say sorry. Now you will learn about maze reader. Open your maze readers. Open page number 28. Look at this picture. Which animals you can see here? Here are two animals, rabbit and turtle. Now we will revise question. Does rabbit runs fast or slow? Rabbit runs fast. Does rabbit runs fast or slow? Rabbit runs fast. Does turtle runs fast or slow? Turtle runs slow. Does turtle runs fast or slow? Turtle runs slow. Which animal Abdullah likes? Abdullah likes fast rabbit. Which animal Abdullah likes? Abdullah likes fast rabbit. Which animal Fatma likes? Fatma likes slow turtle. Look at the picture. Here are two animals, rabbit and turtle. Rabbit runs fast and turtle runs slow. Abdullah likes fast rabbit and Fatma likes slow turtle. Here are two animals, rabbit and turtle. Rabbit runs fast and turtle runs slow. Rabbit runs fast and turtle runs slow. Which animal Abdullah likes? Abdullah likes fast rabbit and Fatma likes slow rabbit. Okay, dear student, this is your homework. You will learn these questions at your home. Take care. Allah Hafiz. Have a nice day.